Hey guys, this is Goryblade here, back with another HG Teams Let's Play, and before we get this one started, I'm here with Fi. I got some stuff to say. Alright, so Fi, as you know, our team fights, like, since we recruit a bunch of people who are not the most experienced, it's evident we're gonna lose fights, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so what we're gonna be doing, guys, we're still doing the whole, you know, recruit kids thing that, you know, just recruit people that aren't in factions, stuff like that. But we're going to be a little bit stricter on the whole thing because we still want to be able to do really good in fights. So you still have a chance to join, but we're just not going to invite as many people, you know, at once. Stuff like that. Also, if you're still wanting to join, message Fi instead of me because I'm too nice to, I'm not saying Fi isn't nice, but I typically just tell everyone, yeah, I can try you out at some time, and, like, I don't know how to tell people, like, no, you can't join, sorry. I'm not really that kind of guy, so I can't do that, but Fi right here will tell you no. So, don't message me to join, message Fi asking to join, and, you know, sometimes he might not respond because we're busy, but if you get a chance, he'll respond. And that's how we're gonna be recruiting the new people. So just message Fi, and he'll hook you up. And I think that's it. Actually, let's show him the sky base. I don't know if we're gonna like.
We're gonna use this for something. We just don't know what.
Is this the one?
You have to go to.
Okay, yeah. So we're gonna use it for something. I don't know. We might have like two separate. Bases. We're not
bases,
entirely sure yet.
Kind of?
Yeah. I'm dead. But yeah, that's about it. Message Fi if you're still trying to join. Because I don't want to be mean to people. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Not quite sure what all we're going to be doing. But if you want to join the Koala Army, make sure to like the video and subscribe. And here's my wife. This is my wife. I guess. I mean, not my idea. Nice cape. Hope you guys enjoy this video.
Muted.
Okay, guys, so right now I'm farming at Glowstone Mountain. Everyone else is just sitting here. We're farming at Glowstone Mountain. Guys, I don't know. I said this before, but I don't really have the personality of, you know, like, leading team fights and stuff because I'm more of a quiet person. I just like to chill. But, you know, if it needs to be done, then I'll do it. But, you know, if someone else is gonna leave, then I'll do it. Or then they'll just do it. You know, we'll see. But, we're just farming right now. And then we're gonna mass farm pearls and stuff like that so that we can just PvP for a long time without having to farm.
Muted.
Alright, guys, these damn things are invisible. Oh, hey guys, it didn't show it right there, but, I swear, these things go invisible. For a little bit. Yeah, see, look. I don't even know where I am and I'm getting hit. Yeah, and then they appear like an hour later. It's unfortunate. I'm gonna pop.
Holy shit.
I'm right here, I'm
behind
in the middle.
Alright, I was gonna go that way.
Ready, ready, I'm gonna swing two, ready, 3, 2, 1.
But yeah, we're gonna have to hit it from the back.
That's what she said.
I need jumpies.
Dude, this dude's dead. Wow,
how the hell?
Okay, just meet up west side, or, I don't know, what's it, go south side.
Are we chasing?
Meh. Yeah. We won't be able to catch him, it's kind of pointless.
Yeah, there's no way.
Just meet up south side of Glowstone Mountain.
Are you sure? Look at him, they're
dead. Guys, the one disadvantage of being in big factions is that sometimes it's harder to get clips, because, you know, instead of 1v1ing someone, you, however many people you have on, v1 somebody. So sometimes it's a little harder to get clips. Which is the only downside to it. But, you know, it's fine. I'll still manage to get a decent amount of clips. Plus, if you're not liking the huge amount of people, I'm gonna be doing a series on HG Games, which is my server, and I'm gonna be with Fi and some other friends. It's 15-man factions, so it'll be a lot less, you know, aids of the team speak, hopefully. And it'll be pretty fun, so. Yeah. There will be, you know, a big faction that you can watch, or, you know, a little factions that you can watch, basically. Yeah, that's about it. Alright, come on, Road. Yeah, I was taking a screen with them, now they're fighting me.
Are you further up, Road, or towards
1,150. Meet me there.
I am coming.
Yeah, meet me on Road 1,150. I wanna fight these kids.
Yo, you guys are going the wrong way, you know that, right?
Yeah, I just was running towards spawn.
AZWY.
Oh, I pearl up on Road. Sick.
What are you saying?
Yeah, meet me on Road 1,150. I wanna fight these kids.
Yeah, alright, I'm coming.
Go ahead and get, like, if you're on top of the road, go ahead and get down.
Hop, Dad.
Rip, hop.
What? Hop, what happened?
He's not in TS.
Alright.
He accidentally went through the end trying to build the shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Are you serious?
We were just about to regen.
Is anyone coming down road? I'm getting fucked.
Yeah, we're right here.
Yeah, go right here.
Help him.
Yeah. I was trying to keep him, like, occupied.
They're targeting Glory.
Oh, yeah, because I'm drained.
Oh, what a bitch.
Yo, this kid exposed overextended.
Hilarious.
He just ate that double.
Dempsey
just
ate the double.
Dempsey. He's in a gank,
What the heck?
Pro block.
Yo, if we have a bard, like, strength 2 inch. Oh, I got- how did I get doubled? How did I just get doubled right there? Like, hard- like-
Behind.
I got doubled so hard right there.
How hard did you get doubled?
Like, 33 and 107?
I don't think Gank Arena's in their back.
I took half of that, what the fuck?
No.
Why are they running?
They were
literally 1v10ing me and now they're running. That's awesome.
That's kinda funny.
I'm just trying to eat some chicken nuggets from Wendy's, yo.
Don't run this platform. Watch out.
I'm gonna bait so hard.
Nice for a while.
Yo, by I got FPS. 2 sword in my sub claim. Where?
Huh?
Why is your sword in my sub claim?
I don't know. I'm fighting some kid though.
never mind. It's just a different sword.
This kid's draining pots, dude. Come on, you can get him. KP, go, go, go.
Lord, do you need help?
Yeah, we're fighting kids.
Oh shit, well, I gotta repair.
I'm fighting. There's three on me.
Wi-Fi,
right?
Are you fine?
Yeah.
Oh shit, yo, KP, watch out.
Is anyone near 1,250? Anyone near 1,250?
Yeah, 200 away.
1,250
is
0.
My FPS is awful.
Go, just go.
I'm going back to base, whoever I was just fighting with.
I'm at 1,300.
Yeah, this exposed kid's getting exposed for not being a good PvPer right now.
That dude had a 6.
Be careful of that platform, it's a spleef.
Yeah, that's a full-on spleef.
I don't think it's there.
Hey, he brought over really far.
There's 2 sky bases, so
I was just dicking that person.
This archer's just trying to be annoying. Oh! The archer fell in a hole!
He's in a hole.
I see your boy. I'm fighting this.
He's
right
man.
There.
I should've killed that man right friend. There. Alright, this guy wants to fight me. Yeah, you don't want to fight me. Nice, bro. Yeah, let's pot up and let's go fight Gloryblade and then let's run away. Yeah, I don't know what they're doing. People fight so weird. Like, either come out and fight or... I don't know. Like, I'd be leaving right now, but these kids are just not cooperating. I would run in, but we don't have a bard here right now.
User entered
your channel. Oh, shit, these kids are fighting.
Yeah.
User joined. I have bard, what do you need? 30, am I stuck? But I just keep pressing log out and getting down to 1. Yeah, the pre-pro.
I'm gonna just try to find a chicken,
pre-pro.
I guess. I mean, I don't know. We have no fucking feathers.
He fell on the string trap and they know. Or they're about
pre-pro.
To know.
Pre-pro.
We have a chicken farm, bro.
Yo, does anybody have feathers?
Like... Yeah, we have a chicken farm. I'm getting some right now.
A chicken farm? What the hell? You know that.
Well, all the chickens are dead, but yeah, here's 18 feathers.
Does he have
feathers? Yeah, this guy's cute. At least they're fighting us, man.
Glory, tell me quartz.
1,100
on the road
and then go look to ace.
1,100. Pre-pro on the skin.
I have 130 on my F stuck. Yeah, they're right here fighting. I got archer tagged.
Wait, you're still up.
Yo, we got hit off the pot. Keep bowing it.
I'm still up stucking. I'm at 130. So if I can't get here in time.
I'm here.
Wait, who is this?
Yeah, 1,100. Yeah,
I'm here.
He's in this hole. Get ready to jump this out.
Are you ready?
I'm getting ready.
No, 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 no. No. Go. Nice.
Alright.
Okay, yeah. I'm recording. They already potted up. Okay, it's on 4 DTR, so whoever loses gets to 1 DTR.
Yo, Fatsta's laggy. Stay on Fatsta.
Yeah, we can probably quick drop one. Just make sure no one's getting 2v1'd.
Or... I'm gonna stay on Austin. I'm going on Fatsta. I'm destroying him.
Yeah.
Getting 2v1'd. I'm on Austin.
I'm gonna keep this 1v1 with Fatsta. I'm destroying him.
I don't think I've done an organized 3v3 in a long time.
Yo, I'm gonna keep this 1v1 with Fatsa, yo. Dude, he's gonna destroy it. Yo, Fatsa's on pro.
I haven't used a pot in a month.
Yeah, same. I haven't either.
As long as we don't quick drop, we got it.
Yeah, we got it.
Actually, you're doing good. That kid.
Fatsa's not the greatest. He's like you, I think. He's laggy. You proed over? Yo,
Forge and Bears is low.
Fatsta has Forge on his armor.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm curling back over to the flat spot.
The guy with the peanut, Parij.
I still have so many pots, yo.
Yeah, it's there.
Yo, Austin almost dropped.
I missed my pots right there. I'm just gonna take this into a 1v1, because I combo people better in 1v1s.
Yeah, same.
I'm re-speeding. Yo, re-speed. I'm curling over to you guys.
Yeah. Exley, come over here. Try to get him on flatland. Exley, come
over.
Yeah,
I'd rather get on flatland. This is AIDS.
Boy, yeah, you just take it to 2v2. I mean, 1v2.
Dude, they're so easy, to be honest.
Whoa.
I'll say that. See, they're not.
Dude, they're
not the
greatest. They're so good. They're so good. Or at least
I've gotten knocked off a few pots.
I've used 2 pots this fight. Oh. I've been counting.
Well. That makes me feel like shit.
Don't worry, I used a rail.
Oh, this dude fell in a hole.
User joined your channel.
Oh, it's good, never mind. We're doing a 3v3.
Alright, Austin.
Are they running, dude?
I don't think so.
No, don't be running.
I'm getting, like, knocked like crazy. Oh!
Nice.
There's
got one.
Guys, yeah, make sure they don't run. Trash. Oh, pro blocked. Austin's pro block is dead right here. I better get the kill. I think they're running.
Yeah,
Exo, you doing good?
Yeah, I'm just 1.7ing this guy that's chasing you.
This dude's kiting. Oh.
He's actually running.
Here, make him pro. Hey, make that guy pro and I'll catch his pro.
He's not pearling. Oh, he pearled. He pearled to a trap.
He lagged up. I'm killing him though. Oh.
He came back. I saw it.
Yeah. I mean, I killed him while he was lagged out, but they were running from a fight, and he had 1 pot, so. He was gonna die anyway. Are they actually running from the 3v3?
Where are you?
Yeah, give us cords.
160, 1,860. 101,070.
He's legit running?
Yeah, he's at his base.
Alright, well, if you see them in game, everyone who's watching, they run from organized fights, so I wouldn't organized fight him. That's scum. Alright. Well, I'll keep you updated if we kill him. Okay, so guys, Austin got inside of his base, so he ran away from an organized fight, and now the rest of their faction's coming out to fight us. Is that right, Fi?
Yep.
Wow.
I'm gonna catch his pearl when he pearls towards his base.
Well, they're two DTR, so.
Okay.
Good. I'm on wet girls right now. Except I'm out of speeds because I only brought 3.
He's in a solo faction, wet girls.
Oh.
No, but Starfall and Austin were jumping me.
He's by himself.
I don't have any speed and I'm trying to fight this kid.
Come back.
Oh, I do have a speed. Okay, everyone who's watching right now is getting cringy at me right now. They're mad at me for not speeding. Oh, what is happening?
They're trying to let me inside their base, yo.
Well, they're 2 DTR, so if we had a bard,
could I just do it?
Well, let me come with you. They're 2 DTR.
Yo, get a bard. Move us to the channel. Scars, get bard on.
Yeah, get bard and come to this base. Also, I only have like 6 pots.
I have a full inventory.
Okay.
Wait, you need to get board fast.
Yeah, I'm trying.
I'ma just run.
Yeah, we're stalling right now.
There's like...
Yeah, I'm getting in. Like... There's a faction here. Like,
4v1. Yeah, scores, come.
Yeah,
scores,
I'm getting 4v1 right now.
My left.
I'm coming.
Run straight east for
me. I'm gonna pearl back to you, Fi. You see me?
Yeah, I see. I have no speed or anything.
You should have repot.
I'm here.
And well, Scars will come with speed.
Scars.
Alright, it's 21.
1,050 on road. 1,050 on road.
Okay.
Watch out for Scars, dude.
Bard's running.
Good shit, Scars. Let's get it.
Alright, I'm getting.
I'm targeting
fucked.
Bard. The Bard's running by himself.
I need to ruin. This dude needs to turn on.
That's
me.
That's a trap.
It's not a trap.
Oh, it's not.
I'm right behind him.
My FPS right now is terrible.
You're behind you, Fi. Or XY. Oh. There's a diamond kid.
Oh, shit. Yeah, right here. Scores.
Down by these kids. Nice.
Guys, tell me when you could.
Oh,
I can't.
There's another one behind us.
Who is this guy? What the fuck?
Oh wow.
Yeah, right. He pearled away right when he did.
That's not. This guy's not with them. What the fuck?
There's more kids over here. They're just baiting us.
Yeah, I was just downbanging the shit out of that guy.
Yeah, they have five on. I don't know.
Shunted. Oh, I could have anyways. Polish shunted.
It's going after you, Scars.
Holy.
Oh, I'm getting...
if you can.
Better shunted.
Yeah, I'm getting 3v1s right now.
I'm coming. Coming to help.
I'm just destroying the guy.
Oh, I'm getting some lag here.
Okay. I'm coming. Oh, yeah, Bard's right here.
I don't
know. Oh, this is Omni Fusion?
He missed that pot.
Yo, beyond.
Yeah.
What? I was at 4 hearts.
Yeah, we should just go back to the base. I have no speed. I'm tipping.
Yeah, I just got started. Okay. Fucking, I don't know if something broke or what. I don't think anything did.
Whoever's lagging.
That was bullshit.
I have no speed, so.
Sound this muted. Man's getting destroyed. I'm gonna fight this guy by myself for a little bit. He's obviously gonna bring his faction here in a sec, but oh yeah, let's get the combo. I feel like I need to PvP differently, cause like I click so weird, so like my aim's kinda weird. Yeah, why are you running from me, man? I'm just one guy. I have a row of pots. But you know, that's okay. I think we won that little encounter right there. Oh no, he's coming back. I think this guy wants some more. Maybe. Wait, this is only 200 away, so let's fight him for a little bit. Bruh. Can we fight? Dude, Dexu. I'm aggro pearling on him. Hey. That was me. Okay guys, to end this let's play, we're gonna be doing our famous dig into people's bases type thing. I don't know which way I'm gonna go, but I might actually go try to find a hole in the kid's base who ran away from the 3v3. That'd be interesting. I don't know, we'll see. We'll either find a hole in someone's base or we will get a fight somewhere. Let me reorganize this. Okay. Yeah, that's what we're doing right now. Actually, guys, I forgot. They have a sky base anyways, so there's really no point in trying to, because they have a sky base anyways, so most of them are chilling up there. Although they actually don't have a minecart up to it. So yeah, I'm just wasting my time here. I'm gonna go find somewhere else to go. I don't know. And guys, like, in those fights that you just saw, I don't know, I feel like something's weird in my sensitivity. Because, you know, a lot of the time I'm on the guy, and then other times I'm just kind of, like, swinging around the guy and not actually, like, hitting him. I don't know. I don't know what it is. I could just take the easy way out and say it has to do with my illness thingy. Let's go ahead and fight this kid right here. Let's... Actually, no, I'm not even gonna F him. Not even gonna F him. I'm gonna pearl up there and pot of speed. Ah, he's ahead of me. Ah, yes, he stopped. Oh, he has thorns. He's potting up for me. Sorry, if you hear my family in the background, I apologize. They're definitely in the background. He has thorns, let's try to quick you. Yep, he's dead right here. Oh man. I thought we had him right there, guys. Trap. Oh, rip that pot. I feel like we can quick drop him. Maybe not. Hmm. What's he doing? I don't think he wants to fight me anymore. Unfortunately, he turned around. He has 8 online. Huh. You don't want to fight, man? You're only gonna fight me if all 8 of you are chasing me? Yeah, that's understandable. Out of speed. Yep. Always gotta scum, gotta kill me when I'm out of speed. Alright. His faction hasn't came yet, so you know, that's awesome. We get to keep fighting him. I honestly feel like this guy is going to quick drop. If I had a bard here, they'd definitely quick drop, but then he'd run, so. Why does he have a thorn set on is my one question. I gotta kill him like now though, cause the second, he's gonna dip here in a second. Alright, I'm gonna get trapped somehow. No, he's dead. Yep, okay, awesome. I don't know how I got to half a heart right there. I have absolutely no idea. I feel like I should not have gone down to half a heart right there. I feel like I was, you know, better. Oh, he had a looting, awesome. I feel like I was definitely winning the exchange right there, but the thorns might have been what got me down to half a heart. But guys, this is probably going to be the end of the Let's Play. Alright, sick. So, yeah, this is going to be the end of the Let's Play, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to be part of the Koala Army, you want to join the Koala Army, like and subscribe for more content. And I will see you guys in the next video. Hope you guys are enjoying the double uploads, by the way.